Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. It's about what you're doing. It's all about where you're going. No matter where you've been.
day, bro. My day. Gotta do it now. You can check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock, every time I check. Niggas don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with a L, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. Blowing that sour, the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Buffy, Buster, victory. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so God. Damn, street,
my past 3 years playing on the ladies' Husky soccer has been the most memorable one ever. I've grown as a player from all the coaches, and my players helped me throughout the all three seasons.
My past 3 years playing on the ladies' Husky soccer team has been very memorable. I'm so appreciative for the great friends I've made and the improvements I've made with my play throughout the season.
The varsity team has made me a better player and has shown me who I can be as a leader on the team. And thank you for everyone who's helped me throughout the years. And I've made my best friend. And thank you to all the coaches. Good luck to everyone next year and the years to come.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say thank you for being the best teammates a girl could ever have. I especially want to thank all the juniors for sticking it out and whatnot, and everyone else, the sophomores and the freshmen. Especially want to thank Sloan and Failing and Saxton now, and then you two, Wilkinson. But I definitely wish you guys the best in the future, and I hope you guys can make it to States eventually. And I'll make sure to come back and watch a bunch of your games. Good luck, Ashley. Good luck, ladies.
Never giving in, you are the champ.